student. The property of the perpendicular bisector of the side of the triangle. This is the second topic that we are going to study now. There are some activity given here. Use a ruler to draw an acute angle triangle and an obtuse angle triangle. Here we draw acute angle triangle and this one is obtuse angle triangle. So draw the perpendicular bisector of each side of the two triangles. Suppose we take this triangle. There are three sides of the triangle. You can bisect each and every side of this triangle like this. Side XY, this is the bisector. Side YZ, this is bisector. And side XZ having the bisector CY. In this way, three sides are bisect. They are perpendicular to the side. Similar manner here. This is the acute angle triangle having each angle less than 90 degrees. This side XY bisect with this bisector. This side YZ bisect with this side. And also this side XZ is bisect with this bisector. In both figures, you found that all the bisectors meet in the single point. Here, this point is the C. Also, this bisector, and this bisector meet at the point C. This point C is called as point of concurrence. And the bisector is called as perpendicular bisector is called as concurrent. So, in second point, it can be explained that in each triangle, note that the perpendicular bisector of the sides are concurrent. That means all are meet in single point. Name their point of the concurrence C. This is the point of concurrence. Measure the distance between C and vertex of the triangle each and everywhere from this C to X, this C to Y, and this C to Z. You find that all distance measured from the point of concurrence is equal. Here, CX is equal to CY is equal to CZ. Observe the location of the point of the concurrence perpendicular to the bisector. That means this is the location of the point of concurrence perpendicular bisector of each side. This is the outside of the triangle. Sometimes it is come inside of the triangle, like as the acute angle triangle. Here the point of concurrence is find inside of the triangle. That means it is depend on type of triangle. Now practically we are going to see the concept out of which I can do here practically one concept. You do both of these concepts at home. Okay. Let us start with the construction. The property of perpendicular bisector of the side of the triangle practically. This is the triangle PQR. In this, there are three vertices, vertex P, vertex Q, and vertex R. And there are three sides, side PQ, side QR, and side PR. विद्यार्थी मित्रांनो, या ठिकाणी मी हा जो त्रिकोण काढलेला आहे यामध्ये आपल्याला त्याचा बाजूंचा दुभाजक आपल्याला काढायचा आहे आणि म्हणून एकूण ह्या तीन ज्या बाजू आहेत PQ, QR आणि PR ह्या बाजू आपल्याला दुभागायच्या आहेत. आपण सुरुवातीला जी लंब दुभाजकाची रचना पाहिली सेम रचना आपण ह्या प्रत्येक रेषाखंडाच्या बाबतीत या ठिकाणी करणार आहोत. लेट अस स्टार्ट. Take the distance more than half And in this way, mark lower side of the side similar upper side of the side. In similar manner, here my downwards arc and here is the upper one. In similar manner, keep the sharp edge on point R in this way and draw the arc upper side and also lower side. So there are two points of the intersection of the arc. Fix these arc and now take a ruler and kept in such a way that the edges of ruler are held in straight line of the point of intersection. After confirmation, you can draw the perpendicular bisector of the side QR. Here, start from here and going here. So this is the simple. It makes the 90 degree angle to the side QR. In similar manner, you can do the construction for side PQ and PR. We completed our figure. You can do the perpendicular bisector of the each side of the triangle. Here the point we find is called as the point C. C is nothing but point of concurrence. या ठिकाणी C हा जो बिंदू आहे याला आपण एक संपात बिंदू म्हणणार आहोत आणि हे जे आपण बायसेक्टर काढलेले आहेत साईडचे हे एकाच बिंदूत छेदतात म्हणून या प्रत्येक बायसेक्टरला आपण एक संपात लंबरेषा असं म्हणणार आहोत किंवा लंब दुभाजक असं म्हणणार आहोत. आता या ठिकाणचा जो बिंदू आहे हा बिंदू इथं जर आपण कंपासचं टोकदार टोक ठेवलं तर या बिंदूपासून इथपर्यंत म्हणजे पी बिंदूपर्यंत त्याचप्रमाणे सी बिंदूपासून क्यू बिंदूपर्यंत आणि सी बिंदूपासून आर बिंदूपर्यंत अंतर इक्वल असणार आहे. म्हणजे थोडक्यात काय तर सीपी इज इक्वल टू सी क्यू इज इक्वल टू सी आर. आणि तुम्ही जर या ठिकाणी कंपासचं टोकदार टोक ठेवलं तर इथपर्यंत अंतर प्रत्येक ठिकाणी समान आल्यामुळं याला आपण सहज परिवर्तुळ काढू शकतो. मागच्या रचनेत आपण जे कोन दुभागले होते त्याच्यामध्ये आपल्याला अशा प्रकारे अंतर्गत वर्तुळ काढता येतं आणि आता जी रचना केलेली म्हणजे ज्यावेळी आपण बाजू दुभागू तेव्हा आपल्याला परिवर्तुळ काढता येतं आणि जेव्हा आपण कोन दुभागू तेव्हा आपल्याला अंतरवर्तुळ काढता येतं. आय थिंक यू अंडरस्टँड दिस फिगर हाऊ टू ड्रॉ दिस कन्स्ट्रक्शन. आय विल एक्सप्लेन वन्स अगेन. लिसन केअरफुली. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल ड्रॉ यू ट्रायंगल ऑफ द अक्यूट अँगल. दिस इज द टाइप ऑफ ट्रायंगल अक्यूट अँगल ट्रायंगल. Now there are three sides, side PQ, side QR and side PR. Our property is that the perpendicular bisector of the side of the triangle. That's why each and every side of the triangle we can bisect with help of the compass. So let us start. Here I kept the sharp edge of the compass and mark arc here and also here. In similar manner, I kept the sharp edge on the vertex R and mark here and here. There are two points of intersection. We find here this point and this point of the arc are the intersecting point. We can join these with help of the line. This is nothing but our perpendicular bisector. Here the angle is 90 degrees and these distance and these distance are equal. In similar manner, we can draw the perpendicular bisector to the side PR. Keep the sharp edge of the compass here. Mark here. In similar manner, mark the this side. And now keep the sharp edge here, mark here and mark here. The we got the two intersection point of the arc. You can fix these two points and with help of ruler you can draw the perpendicular bisector to the side PQ. Here the angle make is 90 degrees. In similar manner we bisect the side PQ. Keep your compass sharp edge here and mark here. In similar manner, mark here. Now keep the sharp edge of the compass here, mark here and mark here. There is the intersection of arc here and here. Fix these two points with help of ruler. You can draw the straight line. This straight line is nothing but perpendicular bisector. In this way we easily draw the perpendicular bisector of each side of the triangle. this is nothing but the property of perpendicular bisector of the triangle. Now you can do these construction for acutangle triangle and also for obtuse angle triangle at home. This is your homework. So today you complete this homework up to the 6:30. Thank you.